Guys, this is actually the magnetic stator. Okay, hot plate. This is how it functions. There are so many other functions and methodologies to go through this.